squabbling. We're just disagreeing loudly.
Besides, he started it.
Ugh.
This is not where I thought this day was going.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it. Hey, we can get through here! You'll fit, just suck it in!
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
This door's locked.
I said down here.
Thank you.
join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Florkin cult mutiny.
I am Groot.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's...
Whoa! Urge the faithless
Florkin Scott! Can nothing go easy?
That should be done!
How is it up there?
Thanks, Big D!
Keep these monsters at bay. They keep pushing in.
I am Groot.
He's right, Quill. We're in a terrible position here. Every time I turn around, the Scut and Flark bags are too close.
Guys, we are two steps away from painting the battlefield right now. In so many shades.
What are you talking about? Are we in the same fight?
We just need to keep our cool. So stay cool. Really cool. And they'll drop. Who's with me?
This battle is
waiting. Wait,
are we
the team, Peter?
Wasn't second guessing, I'm just
sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator?
Gamora's right. Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Alright, hangar here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamp, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
One down.
Charlie,
there's another one.
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system.
Where's my tunes?
I got your scudding air music.
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over the pool.
I don't hate it, but... We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Quill could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock and a hard place.
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Atraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the Rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
If Quill really cared about this team, he wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room. I am not! We almost got killed back there. I almost got killed trying to get this ship back.
Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
Gonna have to ask Groot about this when he's free.
Assassin, you believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Looked pretty obvious to me.
Even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force.
Doesn't really change that they rejected Nova Corps orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket.
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill.
Rocket?
Flark off, Quill!
Stop that. No chewing. Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it? It was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
Certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
Hey, and as such, probably deals Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.